Last one in is big news. They're about to go. They're off. Losing two and length at the start is Magical Script and Roy one. And it is going to be CUNCHO is first to show out by a 3 lengths to good off. Truly Majestic is racing second. Acre Bilk is being pushed to join Truly Majestic. A gap up about a length and a half behind is Big News. Sporting Gold Cap just in behind. Ashwagarima lying on the fence. Organic Gambler length and a quarter behind. Rexon is improving gradually. Behind comes Zaroon and the back marker there is Magical Script. They start negotiating the turn. CUNCHO has broken away about 5 to 6 lengths ahead of Truly Majestic. Has to cover a lot of ground at this stage and lying on the fence is Big News, getting a crack of a whip on the outside. Acre Bilk racing inside the final 100 meters and it is going to be CUNCHO in a start to finish mission. CUNCHO is now romping home easily in front of Big News, Acre Bilk, Ashwagarima, Truly Majestic, Rexon, followed there by Zaroon.